Hello and welcome to another great, exciting episode of Google Developers Live. My name is Arun Nagarajan and I'm with the Google Apps Developer Relations team. And we're actually live here from our studios. We have a great partner, Panda Doc, that's joining us. And they're going to be walking us through a great add-on that they've built for Google Docs. And we'll have a conversation, but more importantly, also see a demo of the product itself. But before we get started with some of the technical demos and the product stuff, tell me a little bit about what the company does, what are your typical products, and what are some of the use cases you're trying to solve?
Yeah, so we built Panda Doc out of the idea that we had another application that we were sending proposals, and what we realized is people wanted to send all kinds of documents. They wanted people to be able to sign, comment, annotate, and even track the document they sent out. So that's where Panda Doc came from, and with the Panda Doc Google add-on, or the add-on to Google, it allows any document to be uploaded, sent to anyone you choose, and then you can comment back and forth, sign it, and get confirmation that they've opened it, signed it, and you can communicate right inside.
So this is the whole electronic document workflow.
Exactly, it's all inside, and so it's just one clean workflow.
That's great. And who's a typical user, and who are using Panda Doc today?
Yeah, so we created it with the consumer and SMB in mind.
Okay.
So we thought there was like this big gap in like these smaller companies and like the everyday user like right. ourselves, the 25 person software company, sending documents. We didn't have these enterprise applications for doing this. And so we all use the Google Docs and all the other document storage companies. And we said, let's build something that works with these guys. And since we use Google Docs inside our company, and we know a lot of other consumers and SMBs do, we said, let's build it for them and give it to them for free and have a great product for them.
Perfect. And how does the Google add-ons for Sheets, for Docs rather, help your business? Like what are some of the integration salient points of the integration?
So the first one is seamless integration with your processes, actually. So you know, I use two or three different applications. Everything is done inside Google Docs. The other one is simplicity. It's very simple, as we'll see later in the demo, how it's done. And we have a really clear UI. A lot of people are complaining that right now the e-signature software and applications, they're a pain to use. We've devised Panda Doc with a clear UI from the very beginning. And this is the main benefits. And we've built it really fast. It took us only a month and a half to do. And we'll see how it works.
All right, that's great. Let's take a look at the demo.
Yeah, absolutely. So we're using Google Docs ourselves, and we had to use 3, 4, 5 tools to just send and complete a doc. So that's why we decided to build Panda Doc. And I'll show you how easy it is to send a document. So okay. I'm sending an agreement to Dustin for him to sign. So let's see how it works. You log in into your Google Docs, and you open your doc. So you have Panda Doc menu on the top. You open the Panda Doc panel, and we will define who we're going to send it to. So we're sending it to Dustin, so we type Dustin's email. And we need to add several widgets. So name, it will be filled by Dustin. We select an actor. This will be filled by Dustin. Then we will add a date selector, which again will be completed by Dustin. And the last one is his signature. So we add a signature block into the document. And when we're done, we just click send. And we will be able to insert a small note to say Dustin what we want him to do. So we'll just say, hey Dustin, just please send the day so we can start.
And all of that's fully integrated into Google Docs. So you
Absolutely.
Haven't left the doc
You don't
yet.
Leave anything.
That's great.
So we send him the doc. We can open the doc in Panda Doc now mm-hmm. to look at the timeline
and
to
this
track
is your
activity.
Tool. This is the web app.
This is the web app.
Great.
And we can see what fields Dustin has to fill. Let's take a look what Dustin has to do to complete the document.
Okay.
So he gets an email. He opens the document, and he can fill the document in three simple steps. He enters his email, he picks the date, and then he adds his signature. He can upload his PNG, he can draw, he can just select the type signature. He clicks complete the document, and this is it.
That's
it's
great.
Done. I can track all the activity. I can track when Dustin opens the document. We have the notification, we have the dashboard. So whenever somebody says, well, I haven't received the document, I can say, well, I see you have received it. And also, we give you the legally binding PDF copy
wow.
for your old style users with a certificate and IP address and the hash.
If you had to actually print it.
Yeah, if you need to print it.
That's great.
Yeah.
That's awesome. I think you mentioned that it took about a month and a half to build this?
Yeah, about that. So API is very easy to use. There's really good documentation.
Great.
And let me quickly go through how it was built.
Yeah, let's take a look.
As you can see here, the plugin itself consists of two sides,
yeah.
The panel,
yep.
And whatever happens on the server, right? So there's a server side, which is actually a script. And we have HTML panel client, which talks to the server side.
Great.
All the widgets here, we insert them as images into the Google Doc, and we'll link them to the appropriate instances into Panda Doc. So when you click send, all the images will be transformed into HTML slices in Panda Doc, which your the signee can fill in and sign them.
That's great.
So in a nutshell, this is how it works.
That's very cool. Thank you very much for sharing all the details of your add-on and also some of the business context of why you've built this add-on, what you're looking to get out of it. I've personally used the add-on, and I think it's a really awesome add-on. These guys have done a terrific job. Good luck with the launch, and we really hope you guys out there check it out and give us a lot of feedback on it. Thank you very much.
Thank you.